winners dominated by runners from Africa and especially Kenya, Ethiopia and Uganda. I know you likened it to the fact...
Well, I could do a lecture for you if you want, but very briefly.
Yeah.
Physiology, initial role models going back. I mean, Abibi Bekele won in 1960 in Rome, but it took years for Ethiopians to come through and the Kenyans to follow Kip Keino and Henry Rono. So role models that showed youngsters in those countries that this was something that they could be successful at. Since then, better coaching, better facilities, and a bit more organization has meant that they've just become prolific.